sing worthy songs loud and church songs soft. I won't even sing it all. On the way over here, you listened and heard something back from 1978 went on down your spine. Oh, child, oh, girl, get over there, man. They got my jam. You all. For word and stuff. Get in church. Sweat. God is good. All you. I refuse to have given the devil more than I give God. I refuse. I'm happy and joyful being sick. You ain't gonna keep me quiet. And I read in the Bible, it's a good thing. Psalms go on to say now, praise ye the Lord. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is. He tells you what, and this is where we, 107 and 106 says, his mercy, what? For all you got to do is think about how merciful God is. See, mercy, when somebody gives you mercy, de facto it says you've been guilty of something. You don't give people mercy who ain't done nothing. You don't hear what I'm saying. You don't need mercy if you ain't guilty.
Right.
That's why they say, throw yourself on the mercy of the court. You said, Judge, I know I'm guilty. I know I should have stolen that, but Judge, let me slide.
Right.
How many of y'all in here know God that let you slide?
Amen.
And just because folks don't know it,
right,
don't mean it ain't so.
Yeah.
See, some of us from that school, well, folk don't know my stuff, so I act like I ain't never done.
Right.
And let me tell you, you here today living by God's grace and mercy.
Yeah.
So now, why do we give thanks to his mercy? And why? Because he's good. Your response to God being good is you ought to what? Give thanks. Praise the Lord. Now listen, Mr. Eric, we got to go on. Now that ought to bring you some great joy. Now this is one of my favorite songs. That the Bible said, make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye nations. Teach it for them. If you don't like noise, I don't know where you're going. If you go to hell, there's noise. Because the Bible said they're going to be beaten, wailing. You know it, Lord.
No.
If you go to heaven, no. Because I read in the Bible that all day, every day, holy,
right.
Holy, holy, worthy is the Lamb. The Bible said, we ought to be making some joyful noise.
Yes.
Somebody told Church of Christ members we ought to be quiet. But it wasn't God.
Right.
Say amen.
Amen.
That wasn't God.
Thank
you, Lord. And who's this to all ye?
Man.
Say amen. That's you. And then he says, serve the Lord. Now this is your response to God being good. You ought to serve the Lord with what?
Yes.
I know some of y'all gonna get that. You'll serve, but you ain't glad. Have you ever had folk do stuff for you?
Yeah.
And they're so mad you said just keep it.
Yeah.
Say it, okay?
Yeah.
I mean, the more I get, I'm like, God, if I need a ride home and I go to you and ask for a ride home, Sandra, and you stop telling me, well, where you live? I said, Okoye. Oh, man, I live way over there. Come on. No, that's all right. Where you live? See, I don't want you doing nothing for me you don't want to do. Say amen. And the Lord tired of you coming here with rock. some of you looking at me like, won't you hurry up? You ain't been here, but I'll have.
Preach away.
You ought to serve the Lord for what? As a matter of fact, the psalmist said you ought to come before his presence with you. Now, this Old Testament, but it's a good New Testament doctrine.
Yeah.
You ought to be glad.
Yeah.
And when you come before him,
yeah,
you're going to be singing in the car.
Yeah.
Say it, Henry Jackson.
Yeah.
I just found something out today. I was singing along with him all night.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes you ought to just come here and sing.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, before you get in here, you ought to be glad.
Yeah.
You think of nine months, the Bible says, know ye why? Know ye that the Lord is what?
Yeah.
And it's he that is greater. I heard a preacher say the other week, Lord, save me from me. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. So since that's true, enter into his gate with thanksgiving, into his courts.
Amen.
That don't mean nothing to y'all, so let me help. In the Old Testament sanctuary, before you got to the sanctuary, the outside was the court. Y'all don't get quiet. There was a gate you came in. When you came in the gate, there was a courtyard. And before you came into the church building, you had to go through the gate. And then you were in like the, this is what we would call our little lot. That's the courtyard. What the psalmist say is, since we got a gate out there, and that's the courtyard, he said, when you hit that gate, say it. To turn in the gate, you ought to stop being thankful. And when you come in the courtroom, there ought to be some songs, say, when y'all out there. One of y'all ought to be out there being thankful. Come into this course with what?
Pray.
You ought to come in the door, not mad. Oh, Lord, I'm so glad to be here. Where, Brother Leonard? What's the word today? I got your text yesterday. I couldn't sleep last night. And be thankful unto him, bless his name.
Yeah,
the Bible says, for the Lord is good. His mercy, y'all see, keep saying that thing?
Yeah.
His mercy is what?
Yeah.
And his truth endures. It's irrefutable. God's a good God.
Yeah.
But what's your response to God being good? You ought to try to live upright. You ought to function as one of his children. And when you do, he's going to do any good thing for you. And the response of every parishioner, every called believer of Christ, every baptized member of his body, ought to do is have a thankful spirit, a praise spirit of the goodness of God.
Amen.
Now, Geneva Johnson just got out of the hospital Sunday.
Yeah.
And she asked for a song to be sang, and I looked out, I peeked around my chair, I saw her hands up like that.
Amen.
I wish one of y'all would say something.
Oh, pretty.
See, the Bible said her response to God being good is for her to pray.
Yeah.
Say amen. Now, maybe what God will have to do to some of y'all put you in the house. Put you flat down. Before God do all that,
right.
He ain't got enough to be down. Amen. You know all that? My brother 3 years older than me, and sometimes my daddy would whip him. And I asked daddy, what you whipping him about? My daddy told me, I said, well, I ain't gonna do that.
Right.